Today we're hosting this press conference to announce new electric vehicle incentives that will help power up Pasadena. The SEED program by our Department of Transportation and CalSTART, which will help consumers test electric vehicles without having to spend any money in advance.
EVs help improve local air quality. They help reduce the greenhouse gas emissions, global warming, and in turn provide an opportunity for all of us and the future generations to have a better quality of life.
The push is so important right now because we're just at that point now where the sales of electric vehicles are taking off. In fact, in California, the sales are now pushing about 5% of new car sales. But if people don't see infrastructure out there, it's going to be not a very good experience. You wouldn't buy a gasoline car if you never saw a gas station. So even though most charging is done in the home, you got to see something out there. We have incentives for businesses to install infrastructure. We also have the other programs like the one CalSTART is doing to get cars in their hands and at no cost and let people try the cars out. In fact, I've heard that 80% of the people have never tried an electric vehicle. You're certainly not going to buy one if you never tried one. So get it in the hands of people's cars, get them behind the wheel, and get them trying the cars. And that's what these programs are designed to do.
That's the value of the program, that the customer doesn't have to invest or put a lot of money, you know, in order to put that infrastructure in their facilities.
That's what's exciting about today with this press conference is this opportunity for all of the community, businesses, residential, hopefully apartment complexes, to install EV chargers and promote the concept of let's reduce fossil fuel use and promote electric vehicles. With those rebates that they're promoting, we could do approximately 30 sites with a rebate up to $50,000. That could be a really great opportunity for the district to bring in electric vehicle charging stations for our employees and our students and our families.
We need to start driving down emissions. One of the best ways we can do that is through the accelerated use and deployment of electric vehicles. We need to get more people in electric cars. It is really critical. The challenge here in California is that despite all of our great programs, all the incentives, gasoline demand has been rising in the state for the last 6 years.
They're here to join us today because the collaboration in our community is helping to make Pasadena successful with our EV efforts.
We want consumers to know that today, buying or leasing an electric vehicle is more affordable than ever. Pasadena introduced last month, Pasadena Water and Power introduced a slew of incentives. We are a city committed to do our part in reducing our carbon footprint. So great things are definitely on the horizon.